Those assholes sure know how to get attention. Even perk the ears of the hotheads down home.
You don't say.
World, it's cockroaches and crying babies. Well, a crying baby cockroach would be truly terrible. So don't you dare cry.
Yes, Mommy.
What's your name, anyway?
Cereza.
Cereza? You're not from Vigrid, are you, little one? Where are you from?
My house.
I can't just drag you along wherever I go, little one. So you'd better not be getting attached to me.
Yes, Mommy.
Come now, little one. I'll help you out of here. But that's all. And you have to promise there'll be no crying. A single tear, and you'll be crying alone. Got it?
Okay, Mummy.
Oh. I feel like a fucking celebrity in this town. That bridge in these heels? I don't suppose I can call a cab to get me to the island. Cheshire, do you have any idea what prolonged walking in this salty air will do to my hair? I'm getting the distinct impression I'm not wanted on that island. But I love it when people play hard to get. All done? Well, let me give you back your toy then. Harder with Purgatorio in the middle. Fight long enough in there and you'll really lose sight. Why the sudden interest in metaphysics? Heaven and hell can tear each other to pieces for all I care. I've got my own problems to worry about.
Don't break these, because they're one of a kind.
Calling me out. I don't go in for strange offers. Haven't you figured it out yet? There's no quarter for you in this world.
Just
hurry up. Don't tell me you fell asleep in that thing again.
Hey, what the? You gotta fucking be kidding me.
You're telling me she's...
Shoving me into this filthy old casket. And next time some air holes would be nice. Fewer words, I feel. Save the chit-chat for later. We've got work to do. It has a bit of rosemary. In the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Suits me now, doesn't it? Dance, boys!